everybody can notice that we've got the red, white, and blue. But a lot of people wonder, how do we make that thing turn on and off the way we do it? Well, it's either because the pilots spend hours and hours practicing smoke on, smoke on, smoke on, smoke on. And we tried that for a couple of years, and the pilots were working on it. So what we did is we went to a local fry electronic teaching machine. No kidding. We built a computer motherboard and the components were cut. We mounted in the